a priest who was right in the room, tells story of how Mugabe was persuaded to relinquish his hold on power. Army general negotiates Mugabe's exit. The talks began from November 15 when Mugabe was placed under house arrest by soldiers, culminating in Mugabe accepting to step down on November 21. Here are five things Reverend Mukanora said about those 6 days of intense negotiation with Mugabe. The 73-year-old Jesuit priest spoke to CNN. Reverend Mukanora collected evidence of atrocities during Zimbabwe's brutal civil war that preceded Mugabe's reign. He was a young priest at the time. Years later, he would become part of the team charged with persuading Mugabe to loosen his hold on power. "I am a tough nut to crack. I've done this before," Mukanora says. The negotiators allowed Mugabe do most of the talking. "He is a debater, he is a thinker, he argues intelligently, he can philosophize," Mukanora says. It was a question of making President Mugabe see what was happening in the country economically and politically at that time and what was at stake with regard to issues pertaining to the soldiers moving in. As thousands of Zimbabweans emptied into the streets, Mugabe knew his time as president was finally over. Also read, priest claims ex-president glowed with relief after he quit. The protesting crowd moved him, Mukanora says. It moved him in the sense that he realized that they are speaking to say this is enough. The generals always treated him with respect during the discussions, they even saluted him, Mukanora says. He knew he would love to leave with dignity. The fact that the soldiers had taken that step, Mugabe didn't disagree that there were issues, but he wondered why it had to be done that way, Mukanora told CNN. Mugabe has since been replaced with Emerson Mnangagwa. Jude Egbuz is an editor at Pulse. Egbuz believes that leadership is Nigeria's biggest problem. His weekends belong to Arsenal. Follow him on Twitter @Egbuz.